What's up, Eurovision people? My name is Sean, and on my channel, I talk about all things Eurovision. Megara from Spain will be representing San Marino at this year's Eurovision Song Contest with the song, I'm guessing it's called Onte Onte, but we will find out. I did watch Una Voce per San Marino, but too many things going on tonight, so I didn't pay that much attention. Only when Loreen was singing. But hey, we gotta react to Megara Onte Onte. So let's just do so. However, before I do so, please don't forget to come and subscribe to my channel. I would be very happy if you did. People from San Marino, you know, one microstate to another. Come and subscribe and come and follow me on Instagram, Threads, Twitter, and TikTok for more Eurovision related material. Thank you so much.
My name is Sean.
I talk about all things Eurovision.
I have a lot of thoughts. I just have a lot of words. They need some boost. I think it does need a bit of a revamp.
I'll tell you when I don't like it and you know I will. This is qualifying. It makes me emotional. I almost forgot about the bobs.
The Lord has heard my prayer.
What do you guys think? Come and subscribe! So the song is gonna be fully in Spanish, right? San Marino going to Eurovision with a song in Spanish. They might as well call themselves Andorra, I guess, this year, right? Sound issues. Good staging though. We're playing on the pink and black. I feel like I need to listen to the song on the audio file because the sound quality is just... I want to know what she's singing about, to be honest, but I'm not gonna bother pulling up the lyric sheet. It's literally... Where's the time? It's 1:30 in the morning. I mean, I can definitely see this on the Eurovision stage being elevated. Is it better than Arcadia? I don't know. This is the second time maybe I'm listening to this song. And I really like the Arcadia. Okay, this is a good bridge. Oh. We need to have better staging. I know, you know, it's theater in San Marino, but yeah, we need to brush this up in Malmo. It's got a good post bridge. Yeah, I think I like this song. Yeah, I need to. It's hard when this is the first offering of it. It's hard for me to really have an opinion when I'm listening to it like this. Maybe I should tune into the music video, but I'll do that tomorrow because it's potatoes on the timer. I feel like my reaction to this song is gonna be a little bit incomplete because I need to consume this on Spotify. I need to have you know what I mean. I need to see more. But hey, I'm glad Megara's going to Eurovision. Part of me is very, very sad right now because I was preparing for the arrival of Loredana Bertè to the Malmö stage, but I can't take it away from Megara. They are a great band. They are a very good, you know, they're very current. They have a good song. I have to be mature. I have to be adult. I have to be grown up about this. Small word about San Marino's national final. I actually watched it. I had it on here. And I have to give it to San Marino. Great production. This is a small country of 33,000 inhabitants. And they pulled off a national final better than the likes of Malta, better than the likes of Ireland, better than Czech Republic. These are countries, with the exception of Malta, which have millions of inhabitants. You know what I mean? They are big countries. Big TV stations, RTE, they won Eurovision 7 times. San Marino's national final beats Ireland, beats Malta, and beats Czech Republic. And probably if I really looked through other, you know, national finals, I could find ones that this is better than. So San Marino, great job. And at least it's consistent, you know? It's the third time we've done Una Voce per San Marino, and it's consistent. And it's good. And, you know, so many angry fans on Twitter saying, oh, it's so long, it's too much. They're not trying to do, a national final just to please a bunch of angry teens on Twitter. They're doing a national final to promote their artists and to have people coming in from abroad to potentially represent their country. This year it's Megara. This won't be starting from zero, you know. Spain is voting in the second semi-final, where San Marino is in. I think this could go to the final, but I think it's a steep hill. I think it's a steep hill. That's my two cents on Megara, Onte, and San Marino this year at Eurovision. What do you guys think? Come and talk to me in the comments. You know the drill. If you want honest reactors, if you want honest reactions, here I am. Come and follow me on Instagram, Threads, Twitter, and TikTok for more Eurovision-related material. I will see you later. Bye-bye.